Guys, and today we are back with another video. I'm here with my boring brother.
Hey.
Oh my. I'm tempted to start a fire. The video I'm filming today is we are going to be reading you guys' assumptions.
We got it.
Hey, Dad.
This is not going good.
Yeah. We're great at making fires, I promise.
No, the wood's...
Just kidding.
Bad.
Our fire's going great, but I'm just going to read a few assumptions right now, and then I'm going to do a few later because I don't have that many, but, like, I don't have the patience to wait any longer. So the first one is, I assume that you're popular. You listening? I don't really, in my opinion, we don't really have, like, a popular group at our school. There's a bunch of, like, well-known groups, I guess, if that's what you want to say. But, like, I'm nice to people, and I'm friends with quite a bit of people, and quite a bit of people know who I am, but I don't really say that I'm popular, you know? What about you? Same thing?
Yeah.
Yeah. You seem really nice, even though I don't really know you. Do I seem nice? Am I a nice person?
Yeah.
Oh. That's my brother, by the way. Nobody knew that. I'm not mean. So many people think that I'm mean because I have a resting bitch face or whatever, but if you get to know me, I'm actually pretty nice.
This fire is bad.
I can tell. It's because you did it. You made it.
You said that you're a fire starter master. Don't even come at me.
But whoever said that I seem nice, even though you don't really know me,
one time. Yeah. It was a hole in these.
Oh my gosh, I hope nobody saw that hole. Yeah. Sorry. So many distractions. But whoever said that, hit me up sometime. We can talk, hang out, whatever. We can become friends. Next one. Someone had a question. When are you going to post your next video? It's Sunday. Our birthday's Saturday, so it'll probably be a birthday video. So go check that video out.
Turning 15.
Someone said you will get big on YouTube. Do I think that? No. But do I believe in myself? Yes.
No, you don't.
Well, I do. I have goals in life. I want to achieve them. I've achieved some of them. Do I think I'll get big, big? No. But do I think I will get popular in my town? Yes. And I don't know. I'm just rambling on. Sorry, guys. I assume you live in Iowa. Yes, I do live in Iowa.
Yee-yee.
I assume you are good at Fortnite. No. And another assumption is I assume you play Fortnite. No, I do not play Fortnite. I used to way back in like season 7. Yeah. Hey, whoever that was. Are you ever going to make a work vlog? That's a question, not an assumption, but am I ever going to make a work vlog? I joke around with my boss all the time. We joke around that we're going to make YouTube videos, and he makes up dumb ideas and stuff. Do I think I will ever make a work vlog? Probably not. I assume you are really neat and organized. Do you think that?
Yes.
I kind of agree. My room's always clean. You should look at his room.
It's fairly clean.
No, it's not.
Why are you recording?
Hey, guys.
Oh, it got my face.
It's story time. Ow.
Once upon a time, I took a massive...
Oh my gosh. How big was it?
Pretty big.
Okay, that's kind of scary. End of story time. Someone said you're funny with a winking emoji. I mean, that's kind of like
a good one.
That's kind of like your own opinion, I guess.
You're funny.
Some people think I'm funny. Some people don't think I'm funny.
Come on, you're not.
I don't
funny.
Know. The other one is that you're a really good person. I mean,
no, she's not.
I try to be nice to everyone. I try to be a good person. I try to be a positive person. once again, it's like how you look at me as a person. So I mean,
she mounts animals for a living.
Okay, but that's a job. Another assumption, it says, I have heard that you're talking to someone. No, I am not talking to someone. Boys are weird.
Yeah, boys are weird. Wait.
Your boy.
No, they're not.
No, I'm not talking to anyone.
Torn's just weird.
Yeah, I'm chilling. Living my own life. The
she
way
got
I want
eggplants
to.
On her fucking bottom.
Yeah, you like my boxers? They are... Oh. They're eggplants.
That makes you look like a whore.
You sound like that one TikTok dude. I don't remember his name. Okay, this is gonna bother me. Logan Zier or whatever. Him and his brother are funny.
Oh, yeah, I watch him all the time.
Okay, so my assumption said... Ew, what are you doing? It's a water bottle. I've heard that you're a really good... Blah, 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 blah. I can't speak, sorry. I've heard that you are a great person and you love being outside and being with your friends and family. Yes, I do love being outside. I love camping, fishing, hunting, all that fun stuff. Being by the fire, watching the stars with my brother. And he's not actually peeing, because if he was, I'd push him in the fire. Oh my gosh. Being. Ew. Sorry, guys, I had to witness that. I assume you're the favorite child. I think I am. I know. Every kid thinks they're their parents' favorite, but every parent says, I don't have a favorite child. You make friends easy. Yeah, kinda. You get all the boys. I mean, I don't know about that one. All the guys want you, but they can't get you. I mean, there are quite a bit of guys that want me, but I'm kind of a meanie and reject them. Yeah. And you know guys nowadays, gotta stay away from them. You make friends with older and younger people. Yes, I do. I grew up with quite a few younger kids, and they have older siblings and stuff, so I know some younger kids, and I do have some older friends, mainly juniors. I don't know. I just kind of get along with older kids.